this week? Porn. Porn. Hey, what is it good for? Absolutely everything. We're going to share our very real and raw thoughts on the state of modern porn.
Oh.
See if people can make a porn and even try to make one ourselves. Do you like porn? I do. Okay.
Good.
My parents did not have porn.
They didn't.
But when I got a computer finally in the deep country in the North Woods with my dial-up that I had to like pray to God, hang a satellite dish, and like burn a smoke like screen.
You're so young. How, when was that?
2004.
I had to watch JPEGs load in real time.
Underneath of the shoulders down, they get to the navel, and like, what if they're naked? And they would pee in like pool toys. Just kidding.
No, by the time you get down to the dick, I've already like fell asleep. My parents have discovered me in the living room. Like, they're, you know,
they discovered you at the, yeah, totally.
I wish they would let us finish the thought sometimes.
That seems to be like yeah. De rigueur these days.
Well, de rigueur, I said de rigueur.
And you know, I got my sidekick or whatever. One going. And it's just, this is too much.
Wait, what?
Jim Henson, like, what is this? Like, too much of a production. Like, that's
too much. You're a simple gal.
Yeah. Do you remember when there would be porn sites, like, in the 90s? No, like, late 90s.
Big celebrity porn.
Yeah, it would be like, you won't believe Colin Farrell's tick. And it's like, a terribly photoshopped picture of, like, Colin Farrell smiling in different lighting and, like, a different skin tone body facing a different way. And I'd be like,
oh, bitch, that hair is whooped, mama. Phenobarbital, hair and makeup, dragoon.
I'm not responsible for whatever tricks he's got on that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Please don't shoot. Or do. What's your ideal, like, setup exposition?
Mom, authority figures, of course. Uh-huh. Yeah. Teacher, cop, sports authority.
I hate that I said cop.
Assistant manager of the sports authority.
Yeah.
Hey, you need help squeezing those piggies into some cleats?
Like, not the Pope, though. I like middle management in terms of the hierarchy.
Body of Christ?
You bet.
I need a good
stupid.
Of to, like, feel that, I'm, like, I'm inhabited.
You want to root for the protagonist.
I do.
You're like, oh, he got pizza delivered and couldn't pay for it and had to suck a dick.
Big sausage pizza.
Power of a good 2 to 3 minute setup right off the bat.
Oh, yes.
You can't move too fast.
You really think you're going to get away with this, Spider-Man? Yeah, and not only that, I'm going to f*** you. I just watched one of those, like, a David Lynch movie when they were just, like, inching towards each other. It was actually kind of
do straight guys, when they watch porn, do they have to hold the power in the porn, or are they being dominated in the
I
porn?
I think, unfortunately, most of the time, it seems like with the stock of porn out there, that the women are the ones being
right, crammed it's only, and jammed. It's never just like a woman. The straight women in porn, it's full on like a pain.
Yeah. What is exciting about that?
You think when they go home and have sex with their husband and they're not getting punched with the they're like, is sex?
Is so
now we're like, we're gonna have sex. Can we find a way to do it? We're both on our backs.
Yeah.
And not talking.
I think I'm a Roomba. We each other a letter once a month.
I want to have sex. What's that movie with the two gay people in a concentration camp?
Coneheads?
Two gay people in a concentration camp. Is that a movie?
And this week, our producers challenged us to take everyday items and turn them into pornographic smut. This is Make It a Porn.
This is so weird. I don't think I did any of this really sexy.
Lobster.
No, you didn't.
Did you order the lobster king?
Yes.
Lobster king. To get to the good part, you have to crack me open.
Stupid! I'm such an incredible actor.
Would you like to finger your way through my dark cave?
Ah, a newborn.
Oh, so dumb.
A newborn baby. Mama.
Chicken. Hey, is that a rubber? ever jigging in your pocket, or are you just a disenfranchised birthday clown?
I don't know, this makes me think of Six Flags. Sex with me is like this rubber chicken. I did it in front of my parents and had to wait in line for 2 hours.
New like Six Flags, you always cute.
Where'd you
Oh, this is a good one.
Yeah, tape their hands to your crotch.
Alright, I have a really good knife, but I think I should, you know, hit the road.
Yeah, I understand that, but I disagree, so I'm gonna tape it to my body so that
I reverse Weinstein'd her.
That's all I got.
It's a reverse Weinstein.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god.
And that's how you make a porn.
So weird.
You guys, this all was filmed before that happened, too.
I know. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Well, not before it happened, but.
No, before it broke. Knew about yeah, it. Before Ronan Farrow broke the story.
Deep pool of compliments we get from our fans
every oh, mailbag.
It's time for mailbag.
I like mailbag. I like mailbag.
This week's compliment is from one of my fans. Deborah says, Kasha is so beautiful and her smile is perfect. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Hard to believe she used to be a meth addled monster. That was mailbag.
That's funny.
You know, you can go online and they have extras of that.
Oh, really?
Like the ones that didn't make the.
Plus, is it the wisdom of the ancient elephant, the courage of the majestic cougar, or a dried up turd? Find out with Nick Nesko.
Throw back to the web show. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because people don't know. Oh, it's a commercial.
Oh, this is bad.
Motivation Monday on Wednesday. Hump day. This is the Trixie and Cat. Your show out there watching a